your name?
Gamuchai, but everybody calls me Gamu.
How old are you?
I'm 18.
18?
Yeah.
Okay, so tell us a bit about yourself.
Well, I moved from Zimbabwe 5 years ago in December.
Uh-huh.
And I live here with my mom and my two little brothers.
Uh-huh. What's your ambition?
My ambition? I want to be somebody. I want to make something. I want to be someone some people talk about. I want to do something people talk about.
All right. Okay. Cool. Let's see what you got then.
I'm going to sing Katrina and the Waves, Walking on Sunshine, but I've changed it.
I'm intrigued to hear what you've done with this song.
Energy. I like your song choice. I think you're very, very soulful. There's something very likable about you.
I'm going to be honest with you. You sang actually one of my worst songs ever, the Katrina and the Waves song. But you did something different with it, Gamu. I really, really, really like you. You've kind of got this really cool, old-school jazz voice, you know, like from, like, the 20s or the 30s.
Thank you.
But I think you're really talented.
Gamu, you've got such a lovely little spirit, and you stood in that spot, yet you still made me excited.
Yeah.
With your little quirky wahoo-hoos and whatever you were doing up there. I really enjoyed your performance. This means the world to you, doesn't it?
It means everything to me.
I can say it.
I really want to give back something to my mom, and she works really hard, and I've never been able to. I really want to give something back to her, so.
Good.
I think she'd feel very proud of you right now. If you were my daughter, I would. Let's find out what everyone thinks.
This is very easy for me. Yes.
Yes, definitely. Definitely a yes from me.
100% yes. Daughter did great. We think she's really talented. Congratulations.
Congratulations.
I really like her. I do.
I'm going to make up on you.
Worth it for
the biggest thing I've ever done, and because of that, it means everything.
I am really, really proud.